Now in Kolkata, Kunal Ghosh, an accused in the chit fund scam today returned, in fact yesterday returned from Shillong after questioning by the CBI for 2 days. After some of the face-to-face time with Rajeev Kumar, the Kolkata Police Commissioner, Rajeev Kumar had arrested the then sitting TMC MP Kunal Ghosh in November 2013. And Kunal Ghosh had filed a complaint with the CBI against Rajeev Kumar for allegedly trying to influence some witnesses, allegedly phone tapping them from Shillong.
After a long time, 6 years, Mr. Kumar had to sit with me. That is basically personally my moral victory. But related to the overall situation, I am just observer of a development.
Mr. Rajeev Kumar is the one who arrested you back in 2013, right?
Yes.
Is there a personal animosity because of that?
No. There is no question of personal grudge because I have no personal enmity with Mr. Rajeev Kumar.
So all the years that you spent in jail, was it for nothing?
I have done nothing wrong. If I have done wrong, then there is a long list. There may be a carbon copy of my charge sheets. So if I am wrong, then all those are wrong. But I have not done anything wrong. That will be proved. The time is coming.
You said the Chief Minister should also be behind bars.
Chief Minister is my leader. I am a Trinamool Congress worker from the very tough days. Mamata Banerjee is my leader, Abhishek Banerjee is my captain, Partho Chatterjee is my guardian and Sadhan Pandey is my advisor.
Were you sharing this dais with Mr. Abhishek Banerjee in Shambazar recently?
I consider myself as a Trinamool worker from the very bad days of the party. And Abhishek is now young leader of Trinamool Congress. So what is wrong with that? Abhishek is a good captain of youth Trinamool Congress. So I don't think there is any problem there.